Okay, we are filming. This is the physical. Blankets and your archers and earthquakes, your clouds of water, a highway through nowhere. I am Deborah, mother in Israel, newly God's chosen, the war at gate, new shields and archers. He's my commander, the Lord, the man of war. Lord is his name. Tomorrow I'll feast with you in victory as I find archers and will feast on calves and bring peace offerings to you of stone. Stone will bring peace offerings and archery. Will raise up and play, will make feasts of dust and bread, will draw this man's divination and his foreign kings to our river. I make a feast of war with calves, my candles, my mistletoe. And I read from the book of Deborah, a judge in Israel. And you are a foreign king of divination. We're gonna evacuate the divination. It's really a feast of cakes. My candles are warm. There's no fire here without me. I am Deborah. The commander is my heart. That is the commander. You've been evil to my Deborah. Evil. And you're evil. And my Deborah's. My stone of war, my castle made of stone. There's no other stone. My stone. Build each block of my quarry with my stones and my candles. My archers. My mighty shields. Shield.
Nothing but war.
I guess. It broke.
Now you throw it on the way. You pour the divination.
Me and my mistletoe. I'll put together the best shield and buckler. I found my crown. The queen's crown is only my crown. I found my crown! And my crown. Of my crown, I found. My archers, my rocks and stones, to battle you, me, battle, we fight. Archers! I want to stand at the trophy, defile the trophy, do not burn, remove the horses, break your altars in pieces. He's a man of sorcery. I make you tobacco, the finest quality, my tobacco. My mistletoe.